Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to Super Smash Sundays. You are not crazy, this is Pokkén on Super Smash Sundays. Who's with me? Brandon, what are you... Stop. Okay, so... So before we get started here, player one, of course, in Pokkén is on the gamepad, so that's me, I'm on good old gamepad over here. Brandon's gonna be the one on the TV.
Holy!
Since the quick play, I have unlocked a few more, support sets and stages. I've yet to unlock regular Mewtwo.
I didn't know they added...
Oh yeah, there's Rotom.
And Jirachi.
I really like the Jirachi set because it powers up your synergy burst.
I love Jirachi.
You picking that
By
one?
The way, April 1st.
Is that when this is going up?
No, that's when Jirachi comes out.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah. You can get him just
off
of Mystery Gift.
Oh, yeah. He's not a store one? Okay.
No, I'm going to go with Jirachi just because that's my childhood right there.
I also unlocked a few more of those and changed Nia's outfit, but...
Alright, let's just go standard.
Yep.
And oh my goodness!
Look, go, Magikarp Festival, do it.
Okay. Sounds awesome.
It's a festival of Magikarps.
As soon as I get enough money... I know you want me to save up for Indie PopCon, but I have to get this first.
No,
I have to. I have to. You don't understand.
Well, no,
because
you need a Wii U first. You, all you need... We'll talk about this after the episode.
I don't want to talk about it, man.
Look, I'm also on fire.
I've made up my... What?
You didn't see my little dude. I changed how I look. Because I bought more customization options.
Oh, can you, like, change his hair?
Yeah. I'm a fair look. Now, it's been a few days since I've played, so I may have forgotten. Also, I'm on the gamepad, and that freaking sucks. Oh my god, what? I guess I was training against CPUs. How do you keep hitting me with that? That's bullshit.
Because when you block, see, it's only behind you.
Pika! There we go.
Now, see, if I was to try and block that, I couldn't.
Pika, Pika, Pikachu! Yeah!
Yeah, and there's a couple.
Is it the attack triangle? God damn it. There's a few combos that I learned, and now I can't pull them off. Because you just keep punching the crap out of me.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, that's just the regular ass grab. Oh. Pika, Pika!
Jesus.
Alright, see, I'm a little better than I was before. Don't miss Magius.
Fuck that asshole. Oh, wait, can I try Jirachi? Drive Jirachi? No, I don't
know. No,
yeah, I'm dead.
Almost, you almost have him. I want to try some of the combos that I learned. That's gonna be difficult. Unless you're just gonna let me show you.
No. By the way, that little lantern asshole.
Lantern? Oh, Chandelure?
I'm not gonna even say what his name is.
Okay, you don't want me to use Chandelure.
No.
To be honest, I've only been practicing with Pikachu, so he's the only one I'm gonna be any good with.
No. Oh, wait.
No synergy for you. Pika! Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God! Oy vey! Oh, Jesus!
Go Ninetales!
Oh my God! You're giving me a hernia. Gonna have to rub that out later.
God damn.
Oh, my God! Yeah! Stop blocking!
Counter!
Ow!
Okay. Yeah.
I couldn't get my block in before. What the hell?
I'm trying to remember these combos that I learned. I can't even remember what the inputs are now. Pika! Nope. That's not what I meant to do. There we go.
What the hell?
You can grab blocks. You grab blocks, you block attacks, you attack counters.
You've had more practice.
You went through the attack triangle before I did. Huh? You were doing the practice before I was. And can we do that again? I want to try the combos. No. I'm picking Pikachu again. Choose your Pokemon. Pika! Oh no. Oh, poo.
Ah, shoot. Oh, oy vey.
Use freaking Reshiram.
Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, Reshiram.
Also, it's like Blue Flare. Unleashes an almighty straight line attack forward. Meh.
I'll pass on the instant death.
I'll pass.
There's a Sylveon right there.
Yeah. but it's just...
There's also a Diglett right there.
Reflect. Diglett. There's God, that's useless.
There's Magikarp.
Is there really... So useless. So useless. Go with my boy.
Alright. And let's do...
Right, wait, let's see. This one. Oh my God, this one. Thousand
oh
times
my
this
goodness.
One.
I'm gonna die. Shadow Mewtwo is just... He's powerful. He has low HP though. He has less HP than everyone else, I think.
Look at this place. Yeah, oh wait, let's just take a second and look. Take a quick second.
Look at my dude.
He kinda looks like you now.
It's the closest hairstyle I could get because I haven't unlocked it anymore.
My God, this is awesome. Come on, wait, let me go by you. Look at what the... Look at the...
There's a Pichu right there. There's a Pikachu in a ghost costume.
Wait! Oh my God! It kind of looks like a Totoro.
Kinda. What else we got back there? There's a Slowpoke with a Pumpkin.
There's a Meowth and a...
A Cagney and a Lotad.
Yeah, and they're dancing.
There's a little, what's his face? Purloin in the jack-o'-lantern.
Where?
And look, your favorite. Chandelure.
Killed myself.
Okay, actually, how come on screen now?
Wait, hold on. Pause for a second. I'm confused.
About what?
So my Rotom is like glowing.
Yeah, that means you can use him. Also, look, your HP is really low now, from just a couple hits.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
God damn! Shadow Mewtwo. I really want to try these combos. God damn it! I'm just trying to remember them.
I know none.
Now I went through the training with Pikachu and it taught me a few. So there we go. Oh, my synergy gauge. Let's do it.
Oh great, now you're glowing. Let
oh no.
Let me just change form. Okay, you know more combos, this isn't fair!
No, no, I failed it. I didn't pull it off. No, 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 no. Yeah, Pika! Come on. I just want- No, you broke my block! And they pulled us back. I don't even know what Cresselia does, but go Cresselia!
Well, you're already...
Is it recover
hit.
HP, maybe? No, God. Recoverable HP recovery, that's what it did, okay. God, stop. Pika! There we go.
Oh my God.
See, I've gotten better.
Because you know combos and I don't.
I haven't pulled any combos off yet.
Yes, you have! You pulled off like three!
I pulled off the YYY combo.
Oh my God. I know none.
I'll use someone I don't know then.
No, go ahead.
You want me to use Pikachu again?
Go ahead.
No, I don't want to.
You're offended now.
Stop.
Okay. Stop!
Stop! I'm gonna use Weavile. And Magikarp.
I even got to use Rotom.
Rotom?
Okay, okay, hold on. What is this? That's the same place. What is this?
No, it's different.
Why is it different?
Haunted House and the other one is Spooky Mystery Carnival.
What's the Haunted House?
Spooky.
Spooky scary skeletons and shillows down your cock.
Oh. Well, okay. I guess it is called a boner!
Ha! Ha!
That's a knee slapper right there! Not my knee! You're just slapping every available knee. That's a desk.
Round one.
Wow.
Whee!
Counter!
Yeah. If I can even remember how this guy works. I've used him like once. Oh. Fine, I'll just grab you then.
Oh my God, I don't even know how to grab!
You do Y and B! You went through the tutorial before I did.
Hold on, wait.
What?
It says my... Hold on.
Insufficient synergy gauge.
How come it says I can support?
Yeah, L by itself is support. What does Rotom even do?
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting- Whoa, hold on, my gamepad screen is like disconnecting. There we go. All good. Oh. What just happened? Oh, okay.
Come on, Weavile.
There we go.
God damn.
Okay.
Cheering from Nia.
Thanks, Nia.
Yeah, I think the quick play definitely isn't. Okay, we're gonna go that way. Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God!
Nope, stop. Counter this!
I was the one countering, I don't know why I said that.
Yeah!
Yeah, I think literally because it was the first time I played pretty much any fighting game like this. Also, my synergy gauge is full again. Oh, you know what? There's something about synergy that we didn't realize in the quick play.
What?
You'll see. You'll see. You ready for this?
No. Because I'm gonna kill you.
I failed it. God damn it. I'm not dead yet though. I'm all good. No, now I'm dead. Well, I guess I don't get to show it off right now then.
Nope. Hey. Oh my god. Did you see the little feathers that are coming from Blaziken's
Yes.
Is that supposed to be?
No, it's just feathers.
I mean, it looks like
it. I know it does. There was a mother who sent back their copy of Pokkén because of that.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Okay, you gonna see? You ready for this?
No, I don't care.
You're not ready. You're not real.
Oh.
If you hit L and R again when you're in synergy, you get a super move.
Well, I wish I knew that.
Yeah, we didn't realize that in the quick play.
Could have told me that before we started playing.
I forgot to mention
it. I'm gonna stand here now because I'm pissed.
I love that move.
I'm doing anything. You failed to tell me something very important. I'm angry.
I forgot.
No, you did not.
I forgot until I was just like, oh, there's a thing about synergy.
No, I don't believe you.
Fine, don't believe me.
Mr. Spam Chandelure.
I don't spam Chandelure anymore.
Yes, you do.
I don't even use Chandelure now.
You don't ever. You're banned.
You're banned from using it.
You are. I don't want to.
Ooh. Good choice.
What? Don't flick me!
What's this? Ugly. What's
Better
this?
In town, but in winter. What are you talking about, ugly? It's got a friggin' Mega Swampert.
Bitch, where?
The giant snow sculpture?
Bitch, where? The fact that Mega Swampert isn't in this game rustles my fucking jimmies.
It would have to be regular Swampert.
No, it rustles my jimmies.
There he is, and also Marsh Stomp.
And that stupid Pokemon
Floating Celio.
That Pokemon that is literally just a big thing of cracked ice.
Yeah.
God, shitty design or what?
Wait, what is it? What is that thing's name?
I don't give a shit.
I remember it, I just don't. God damn it. Avalug.
Useless.
Okay. Okay. No, wee! God damn it. Wow.
What are you, a bitch?
You're all about those grabs today.
Yeah.
There you go. Take my grab.
That was dumb.
What you saying to me? Oh, that's a counter. Oh, God.
Nope.
There you go. Dance, Machamp, dance.
Not even a psychic type.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's
Isn't
not.
Isn't it fire psychic? I know that its final evolution is. Is Brazen?
Jesus, calm down. Okay.
You missed. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Being angry.
Okay. Oh, I... never mind. The picture of Archie and he didn't have his synergy gauge maxed out. Or his support gauge, even. Dang, whatever this is. And one of these. Ah, there we go. I didn't even mean to use that yet, but okay. I was actually meaning to use my support, but then I realized I didn't even have it. You are bullying me against the wall right now. That's not very nice. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Okay. Damn it. Are you starting to get the hang of it? You like the Machamp?
I just like kicking the shit out of you.
Oh god, there we go.
How did you counter my counter?
I didn't use the grab and regular attacks beat grabs. Something like that, I don't know. That I couldn't count because it was a counter. No! God damn it.
Shut up, bitch.
I oh, can't imagine yeah. him saying that.
Oh hell yeah.
Alright, ooh. Now they're both maxed. Okay, okay, this will be interesting.
Shut the fuck up, please.
I refuse. Yeah! Nope. There you go. You catch this? Oh, you blocked it! Damn it! That was a mistake on my part. You think you might be picking up the champ? Stop! Yeah, I just do! Oh god! Jeez. I'm about to die. With the grabs again? I'm on 1 HP right now. How am I alive? I don't know why I used that. I'm about to die. Wow. Ow.
Sorry, I'm trying to focus.
I noticed you didn't say a thing the entire match.
God. You are a lot more practiced than me. By a lot. You cannot deny that.
I know that I
You are trying, but you cannot deny that.
I'm not trying to deny it, I
yes,
know
you
I'm
were, you were like, but you know, but you went through that thing first!
Well, you did! I'm not using that as an excuse as to try and prove that I'm not good. I'm trying to say that-
So what?
Because you forgot stuff.
No. 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 No.
Select-
I'm gonna go here. What is this? This is dumb.
It's a dojo.
What's this? This is dumb. What's this? This is dumb. What's this? This is dumb.
Okay.
It's all dumb! Shit! Shit! I really hate you.
Why?
I hate you so much.
Because I picked Gengar?
Yes!
I don't even know how to Gengar.
Look at that sick dude spinning on his head. Oh, hell yeah.
That's you.
Oh. How come I get to look dumb?
It's your P2.
Oh, let me take a look at myself real quick.
Diglett. I put Cubone and Diglett.
What the hell is this? What the hell is this? I have a loop band in my- what?
No, I grab. Crap. God damn it, Gengar. Gengar's fun. Like, I've played him a little bit. He's a lot of fun. Haha.
God damn, okay. I think you're a little more experienced than me.
I am overall, but with Gengar, no. You've used him a lot more than I have. Yeah. There we go. Go Diglett. Go dig.
No.
You straight up punched through my grab. There we go.
And I'm dead.
Yeah. Because you stupid headband.
Thanks. I didn't choose to be like this. I am very...
I was born this way.
I'm triggered. Please don't judge me. You're triggering me.
Okay. Oh god. Fine. There we go.
Jesus!
Did you like my Cubone? Go Cubone. Yeah, you use that bone meringue. I think I might have blocked that.
What?! Holy shit! Yeah.
Look how much damage that did! I'm about to let you freaking kill me right now. Hey look, he has a hyper beam. Oh god. This guy is I love him in his mega evolution.
Nope! Blocked it.
Did you? Nope.
No, what the hell?! Well,
I thought I blocked it before and it didn't. Nom 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 nom. Yeah.
And you win.
Mega Gengar versus Mega Gengar. Look at him! Now, if you win as regular Gengar in like the single player modes, he breaks the fourth wall and like licks the results, like icons.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
He's like.
Who'd you choose?
Why would I tell you that?
Because you're probably like choosing the same person as me now. Just piss me off.
We'll see. I honestly don't know who you chose. I didn't see.
Who did you choose?
Who did you choose?
No! It doesn't work like that!
There we go.
Okay.
I was gonna say it's a character in Smash, and then you would have been like, but I chose a character in Smash! Four of the characters in this game are also in Smash.
Like, Chandelure and...
Not Chandelure.
The most useless thing.
Pikachu, Charizard, Lucario, and Mewtwo.
Like Chandelure.
Yeah, definitely Chandelure.
Definitely Chandelure.
Definitely a Chandelure.
Do I blame over it?
Brr. Egg fire, fryer. Fryer? I meant fire. Definitely meant fire. Charizard's the first character I use in this game. Which is...
Okay, I blocked. That's not fair.
God damn. Oh, I played ranked. This will make you happy. I played ranked. I got absolutely decimated.
Good! You deserve it! Mister, I'm good at Smash, how could I be bad at this?
I never said that! At what point did I say that?
No, never. I just wanted to.
Yeah! Yeah!
Why did you...
You made one. Ah! I made a thing fall off the shelf.
What is that? I hate my life.
Pick the chair up. There you go. Oh, you got 3 seconds to choose. I don't know what I chose just then because I was looking at your screen. Oh, Eevee. Thank you, Charizard. There we go.
Go ahead. Just kill me.
Oh, you want me to just end it?
Yeah, just go ahead.
Okay, I'll just breathe these rainbows all over you.
Go ahead.
Just end it.
When I get this game, I'm gonna come back and I'm just gonna completely destroy you. Destroy all of your confidence.
Probably. Look at those rainbows.
Ah. Doctor, I think I might be a homosexual. How can you tell?
Rainbows. Oh no! Now, I'm gonna use Pichu Libre.
Use a Pokemon you have not used yet.
Never this one.
How about Suicune?
Yeah.
Honestly, Suicune's. I've tried Suicune. I don't really know how I feel about his playstyle. He's different.
Yeah.
I mean, he's a dog, so. How about no?
How about?
I love Pikachu Libre. Oh,
Pikachu is my least favorite Pokemon.
What?
Yeah, it's overused.
He's the mascot.
I know.
Okay? It's like saying Mario's overused in anything Nintendo. Stop.
Here we go. Oh god.
Don't you use a hyper beam.
Pika, Pika.
Okay, I'm blocking and it's not registering at all.
You're not on the ground yet. There you go.
Aha! Grab!
God damn. Pikachu Libre is so different from regular Pikachu.
Okay.
Pika! Poo!
Put that down now.
Pick the controller. Look, he just wants a hug.
God damn.
I've made one hit on you.
Look at Pikachu's up. No, Jirachi. There's no point in using that without your synergy.
Yeah.
Okay, you're out of nowhere!
It's just,
What?
No.
Don't quit the match if that's what you're thinking.
Get your thumb off the plus button. Stop. Fight. Why?
It's gonna...
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
No.
Let's just not. Not and say we did.
No.
Yeah. I think he has the answer.
I don't. Oh.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
Okay, you choose the stage.
Okay.
Just kidding.
Fine, but I also chose Garchomp.
I'm gonna quit this match.
Don't quit the match!
I'm quitting this match.
We're almost at 30 minutes. Don't quit the match.
I'm quitting this match.
No.
I'm gonna quit this match.
No.
I'm gonna quit this match.
Don't do that.
I'm gonna quit this match.
You are green. Stop.
I don't want to be green.
Well, you are green.
So ugly. I am literally baby shit colored.
No.
I don't know how to Garchomp. God damn it. You got a weird band on your leg. Yeah, I grabbed your grab. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. Brutal.
God damn it! I think. Because he's a. Maybe it's because I'm used to speed characters or something?
Well, then again, you just. You're like grabs! There we go. Yeah. There we go. Turn it around. Hey. Nice.
Oh, great!
One of my favorite Pokemon.
And he's calling like baby shit.
You know what? Fuck yourself, Thomas.
You said it.
I hope you die from being in a Dutch oven. You know what that means?
Yes.
I hope you die like that.
Wow.
I hope that's how you go.
That's okay.
I don't mean that's okay. I mean.
Yeah, no, that's okay. I mean.
No.
No,
no. Let me go, Mega, please. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about that.
I told you, you would forget things. That's why I said it. Die.
You said it after we played a couple matches.
Because I forgot myself.
You know, I am calling absolute bullshit. Absolute 100% bullshit.
Did I use it in the first couple matches?
Yeah, you used it once and I couldn't figure out what it was.
I used it when I was explaining it to you.
No, I think you used it once before.
I did not. We have footage.
A little bit of grab that I used.
No.
I don't like playing on the gamepad. Look, damn.
My name Garchomp.
My name's Chef.
Chef?
Chef.
Alright, one more.
One more match.
Oh no. Let's see. There you go, good old classic Frogadier and Eevee.
Really?
Yeah.
They're useless now.
Eevee powers up your attack.
I know, but now that we have, like, the others.
Yeah, it doesn't make them useless.
Diggersby
the Diggersby the
Diggersby the
Diggersby.
Pika, pika, motherfucker.
Okay then.
I choose you, Pikachu. I'm on fire. Help. I'm gonna choose water type.
My beard itch is so bad right now.
Probably make a burn out of it. Die. 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 I don't know how I broke through your counter, but I'm not complaining. No. God, get me off the wall! I friggin' moved into that. Well, I'm off the wall now, that's nice. Could you not with the grabs?
I know, I feel with the fucking chandelure. I left your house so pissed off after that. Oh my fuck. You don't understand how angry I was.
Now I switch phase, it didn't let me finish the combo. No, oh, I tried to grab too.
Bye, bitch. Bye, Felicia. I'm voicing him. I'm okay.
I'm okay. I'm fine. You just almost kicked my computer.
I know. That really hurt. Your computer is like hard as a rock.
It's a computer.
It's a space station.
Incorrect. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Combo. Boom. You're trying to do that this whole freaking video. Pika Pika. Pika Pika. Oh god. Damn it. Nope. Jesus. I'm about to die. I think you found your character. Yup.
Ha! Huh. Is this our last match?
That was our last match. Unless you want me to show. Unless you're gonna let me show the last combo.
Nope.
Aww. Come on, man.
I don't know any combos, so no.
Come on, man.
No.
Come on, man. Just let me show you the one combo, then we end the video. Oh, no. No, that's gonna give away that we're not recording it on a Sunday.
No. If you can look right here. Right there. We've been lying to you this whole time. This whole time. Okay. I'm not gonna let you show it to me.
I just wanna do the one combo that and then leave the match.
Your ass. I'm just gonna kick your ass.
God damn it. This music's kinda. Kinda fight. God, I'm trying to be all strategic and you're just like, no, I'm just gonna run up and hit you in the face.
Is that the combo?
No, that was just my grab.
Die. 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 Yeah!
Actually, I can only do the combo in synergy. It gives me a different move. There we go. Pika Pika. Frogadier! Oh god. What does Cresselia do?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I think so it recovers
not
my
useless.
HP.
Yep, she's useless.
No, she recovered some of your HP.
Oh, just a tiny bit. Alright, there's your chance. Shock
me. There it was. That was the combo.
Okay.
No! What are you doing?
Show me the combo. It's over.
You won't.
Get over it.
Okay. There's Pokkén. Ow. You hit me every video. I can't work under these conditions.
I can't believe you've done this.
That's gonna do it for this Smash Sundays. I definitely think that Pokkén
Jesus, Thomas.
Is going to become a staple of the series at this point. Of course, every Pokkén Smash Sundays stop will be two-player. We're in the rock bottom language now. I can't understand your accent. Pokkén, we're gonna be doing it online too. So you'll actually see 60 frames per second. That was brutal, oh my god. We'll see you guys later, bye.
My face is fucking red, that hurt.
My arm hurts. Just, ow!
Fuck your arm. Fuck your arm! Fuck you and your cup.